morning, students. Children, as a part of revision, let us do some answers which are given in your textbook. It is called Think and Answer. Think and Answer in page number 55. It is given and some three questions are given there. And you have to think and answer those questions. I hope by reading, after reading the chapter and watching the videos thoroughly, you will be of course able to answer these questions. Let us do these questions. You can check the answers after you have done it. Now the first question, the leaves of a plant kept in the dark do not produce starch. Why? Now starch, as you know, that it is the food prepared by the plant. It is in the form of sugar, so it is starch, and the starch is made in the leaves and then it is stored in either roots, leaves, stems, seeds, and it is used for the plants for their growth. Now tell me why that if leaves of the plant is kept in the dark, it is not getting light, why it can't produce food? Yes, you are correct. I know you know the answer. You know that plants require sunlight. That's why I told you that plants prepare their food in the daytime. They require sunlight. They tap the sunlight to prepare their food, which is called photosynthesis. And they also require carbon dioxide. They also require water, minerals, and along with that they need sunlight. Without sunlight they cannot prepare food. So the answer will be water, carbon dioxide, chlorophyll and sunlight are required by plants to prepare food. You know that chlorophyll is also required, that is the green pigment. Only green plants can prepare their own food, that you know. So these are the things, basic things needed by plants to prepare their food, that is water, carbon dioxide, chlorophyll and sunlight. And the leaves of the plants kept in the dark do not produce starch, that is the food, as photosynthesis doesn't take place in absence of sunlight. If there is no sunlight, photosynthesis cannot take place. The plants can't prepare their food. Okay? Coming to the second question, a yellow leaf cannot prepare food. Why? Why can't a yellow leaf prepare food? We had discussed that some plants like mushrooms and moles, they are non-green plants. They cannot prepare their food. Now, if a plant has leaves are yellow in color, why they can't prepare food? Yes, you are correct. You know the answer, that plants require chlorophyll. Without chlorophyll, they cannot prepare food. Yes, some plants like croton, they have reddish or brownish color, but that green, actually due to that reddish substance, their green color is hidden, but they have chlorophyll. But if a plant has yellow leaves, it will not produce food because they need chlorophyll. So you have to write, a yellow leaf doesn't contain chlorophyll, so it cannot prepare food. Chlorophyll is very important for preparation of food. Now come, let us do the third question. Children, coming to the third question, fish live longer in an aquarium. You must have seen an aquarium where people keep the fish and it is displayed with some, plants. Other plants are there. Some people keep shells and all this thing. With water plants in it, then in one without them, why? So they are asking that if in an aquarium there are water plants, why fish live longer there than without the water plants, which without in an aquarium without any water plants. So why it is so that if water plants are there in one aquarium, that fish, the aquarium in that fish lives longer than in an aquarium without water plants, fish do not live so long as the other one? So the reason is, during photosynthesis, a leaf takes in carbon dioxide. You all know we have done it several times, and gives us oxygen and water vapor through the stomata. Stomata, you know, the pores which are in the leaves. The other part means the back of the leaves, you have the stomata, the pores. So fish gets more oxygen to breathe in because plants are giving out oxygen in the aquarium. So the fish needs that oxygen, you know, and fish breathe.
gills. Fish breathe through gills, and they get more oxygen in an aquarium with water plants in it than in one below them. But if there are no water plants in other aquarium, so fish will not get as much oxygen they require. They have to be given. You must have seen in those aquarium they give oxygen from outside. There is a machine through which artificial oxygen can be given. Means in an artificial way oxygen can be given. Okay, so this is the reason you have water plants. They are helpful for the fish because they give out oxygen. Plants give out oxygen, which is needed by the fish to live. So this is the answer of all these three. Think and answer. Please do it in your notebook, page number 55.